Soaking up the pre-match atmosphere here as we wait for things to get started. Won't be long now before we get through the formalities. A warm welcome, one and all. And our live game is Bayern Munich against Real Madrid. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
Bayern Munich have elected to go 4-3-3.
Well, in this formation, the wide players can be the most attacking and sometimes a pair of extra fullbacks.
Defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. James. Now it's Lewandowski. Thiago. Now it's Lewandowski.
Lewandowski.
And a header! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Beautifully worked to take the defence out of the picture, but there'll be no rush to see the replay on this.
It's broken loose. Vidal. Spall, who's going to get that? Ribery. James Rodriguez. And it's Ribery.
Bayern Munich pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Appreciated by the crowd.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Modric. It's Lewandowski. Lewandowski. No goals as yet. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Toni Kroos. Ball is over the line. Looks to slip it through. Towering header! Goal! Real Madrid! And Real Madrid are ahead! However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it was just top, top play.
Real Madrid break the deadlock.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
He's got away.
You could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Tries a through ball. Alaba looking for options. Rodriguez spreads it wide. Robin puts it out wide and in space. Taps it into the area. Toni Kroos. only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! James Rodriguez, Thiago. Done very well to intervene. Alaba, James Rodriguez, Vidal. Played out to the wing. Ribery. Play for a throw. Now it's Ribery. Lewandowski. And it's Isco. He's left his man. That's up top.
Bale certainly could have and should have made more of that.
It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Ball's loose, who's getting there? And he's on his way. Cristiano Ronaldo! Cristiano Ronaldo! A class apart! Out on his own! Two up now, and they are cruising.
I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score. More command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
The whistle goes for half time. Some first half thoughts?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Real Madrid sitting pretty here at half time, 2-0 up. We're already into the second period. Forward it goes. It's Lewandowski, James Rodriguez, shoots! Modric steered forward. Now the pass. Great leap! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that flummoxed the defence, and
it's Lewandowski! He's got away with one there.
Lewandowski certainly made himself a big nuisance in applying the pressure to force the error.
Daniel Carvajal. Modric. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Steered out wide. There to cut it out. Now it's Lewandowski. Vidal. Lewandowski goes up and over. He's done very well to get to that.
Yeah, Peter, I think the smartest of reactions, and he just attacked the danger. We're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. And it's managed to get it away. Bayern Munich making another change here. Modric. Just brushed off the ball there. Lewandowski. Vidal. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Cut out in the nick of time. Kroos plays it forward. And it's Isco. Isco. Isco! The keeper's done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Kroos battles to win it back. And he's cut it out. Thiago. Think about making changes. Isco. Thiago. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered.
And a shot! It's a carbon copy of their previous miss.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Alaba. Modric with the foul.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Attempt, but not quite good enough. Bale looks like a good ball through. Cristiano Ronaldo. That intervention was very necessary. Bernat spreads it towards the left. Casemiro. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Keeps everyone guessing. It could be in here. Müller demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Oh, surely that deserved better.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Carvajal, sort of run down the left wing. It's a brilliant interception. We were told to expect. Vidal aimed long and direct. Müller out to the left it goes. Decent progress down the left. Going through.
Alaba did so well, Peter, to ensure he got himself in the way. It's the kind of commitment we want to see.
Hits one! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Up to meet it! They are rampant! And they are pulling clear here! Great corner, and he did the rest.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Madrid take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Lewandowski plays it into the channel. Bernat. Bernat tries to get it forward quickly. Modric goes looking. It's Isco. He's got away. Isco. This could fall anywhere. Müller. The whistle. A great day for attacking football. The artist.